change the filter valve in your Milagrow iMap Max. It is important to change the filter valves once in 6 months or as required. Unplug the washing base. Open the robot base with the help of the screwdriver provided in the box or a similar one. Remove the valves which are to be replaced. Put the new valves. Put the base back. Plug back the washing base. And now your washing base is ready to be used again.